Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. Yes, I'm back. I took a month off because, you know, I've been really busy with my hustle. You know, I don't care, so I've been really busy. So now I'm back. So I'm back with a short tutorial. I'm gonna show you how to do my eyebrow, and don't forget to like, subscribe, share if you can, and comment down below what else you guys want to see, and I will do so just for you guys, you only. So first of all, I start by brushing my eyebrows outwards. When we come through, you know what we do. Then I take my brow gel and just put it under my eyebrow, and I start filling my brows until I achieve the desired size and shape. After filling my brow, I just take the spoolie and brush my brows. One thing's for sure, your brows are not twins, so you can try your possible best to make them look alike, but if they don't look alike, well, you just go with the flow. Next, I'll be taking my concealer in chocolate, in color chocolate, to conceal and correct all the mistakes. I like to take a shade, a concealer that is a shade or two lighter than my color, because I don't want to be too dramatic either, but you want your eyebrows to pop out though. It's blending time, so you know that blending is key to achieving a perfectly done eyebrow, because if you don't blend it enough, if you don't blend it well, it's gonna be visible and that ain't cute. So I went back in with the brow pencil because I didn't really like the end of my brow. So I'm just filling it in again a little bit. So to finish the look, I'm going to be taking my Maybelline clear gel to make sure that my eyebrow stays in place throughout the day. You know what we do when we enter. You know what we do. We be coasting, yeah, we be toasting. Through the blessings, upon the blessings. Everything we go take over. Then we talk about no. Yeah.